That'd be hard to optimize because they don't spawn that much.
We'd have to find guard zoomer manip.
Fuck you.
Guard zoomer.
Do you remember how to jump?
Alert. Prison escape in progress.
Ooh, that's a high ledge. Try jumping once, then jump again while in the air to reach that one.
You are in a restricted sector. This sector is on high alert.
If you duck before you jump, you'll go higher. You'll need a high jump to reach the top of this ledge, Jack. Dodge, Jack! Do your stuff.
Surrender yourself. You are under arrest.
You can get a longer jump by rolling into
it. We have movement on level one. There he is! Prisoner sighted! We got him! Prisoner on level two!
If you jump and dive, you'll crash down to the ground hard enough to break lots of things.
Races this
breaking
time?
Stuff's fun, right?
Yeah. You're busted!
There is no escape.
Don't, please.
We're free, Jack! Thanks to me. Nice to breathe some fresh air, huh? We'll get that Baron Praxis guy, all right.
Is displayed in the lower right. Follow the icons on the map to reach important destinations. Welcome to the city transportation system. You can hover in one of two zones, low and high. Try switching hover zones. Switching hover zones may allow you to travel around obstacles.
Fuck.
It's funny because, like, I don't really know if it did. I didn't spend enough time with Jack 1 to really let a lot of the finer points sink in. I think it made me a lot more, like, self-aware of it, which maybe will help me improve down the road if I, like, know what I'm doing wrong. But, like, I don't think there's, like, this sudden massive change. Especially because I didn't really run it that long, maybe, like, a week or so. I can probably forego the spin there. I really wanted to. Why do you have to call me Punk A? Yeah, maybe when I'm more consistent than Jack 1. At this point, I'm not at the point where I can, like, you know, pump out runs consistently and then, like, enjoy it. I'm too, like, I fuck too much big shit up. Like, with this run, you know, obviously, like, I could comfortably do a race. What are you implying? Do I sound like Funky? I want to get more consistent at Jack 3 too. Not talking about anime or wiping your ass. Who says I wasn't talking about wiping my ass right before you joined? I was actually having a rousing conversation. In there. Jack X is a pretty cool run. Stone torches. Why? I don't know where Roel is at. He streamed recently. He's been around. Stupid. That would have been like a almost gold phase. You know, would have been good. Dumb. Dumb game. Dumb life. No, I'm not gonna do the ghost town. I'm not consistent with it. I thought Reyes all streamed recently. Nice backup. Oh, yeah. I like that strat. Enjoy your next life. Watch it delete my fucking. Okay. I've got you. Yeah, the one cycle there is pretty legit. I couldn't tell if I got it. I don't think I did. He's being hella slow. Do not. I guess I could have sniped him at any time. That was okay. That last phase is kind of bad. But I did not split. Live split is like hella buggy. It does this like twice in every session.
Decontamination complete.
A20 Praxis is pretty abysmal in my IMO. If we're talking about like good Praxises, that's. I would have liked it to have been better. Yeah, it could have been a lot better. You're right, I died. Forgot about that. Damn, that would have been sick. An A10 Praxis. Nope. I don't know when I'm gonna fuck with my splits. I don't think, has Unreal gotten a 750 practice? I thought he got, like, just shy. Like, I know he's gotten sub 8, but, like... My sum of best is 756. I don't know why that happened. On it. There we go. I mean, I'd believe either, I guess. I know, like, a lot of people have way better golds for entering Mars Tomb than I do. My Mars Tomb is, like, I think my gold is, like, 312, and Piglet's gotten, like, a 308. It's really crazy. Just, I've never been good at that segment.
Do we have to?
Okay, I swear to God, I'm gonna go back and watch that. Cause like, sometimes if you stare at them, Mog gets like stuck, but that time I panned away. And when I panned back... That is such a good time. That was great. Anyways, but like, I swear, it teleported him onto the platform. It's weird. Like, he gets stuck if you stare at him. That was like amazing RNG. I need the shut up mug. That was kind of bad. Oh, I didn't grab a Vulcan, and that was a bad idea. Thank you.
here before more comes in. You're earning your dough today. Let's finish this.
I'm sure not going back that.
Everything was good until that last fight. That was bad. That could have been, like, really good. Then it was just like, okay. I have days where I just can't do that final fight. Seven not shitty bombots. That was weird as hell. What happens when you try to cut corners too close? Yeah, I do the first person strat. Unless I'm like gunning to save time. But yeah, I go into first person. Until I see the lag of the loading zone, and then I like go back. Because you can see when the city lags, it kind of like pickups a little bit. And once I know that's happened, there's like nothing that like is crashable in my head. That was way too close. That made me nervous. I don't slow down after entering stadium. I've determined that, in my mind, I don't think there's a way to stop it. If it hard locks, it hard locks. You can't do anything about it. Your TMNT split say the word tubular somewhere? Please tell me yes. Did you know you can hit those little bolts? And that they can ruin your life. Ah, this would have been really good.
Congratulations, you achieved the goal.
Yep. That was dumb. Oh god, this angle is crap.
Care to try for the course record?
What was that? Hey Wabi, how's it going, man? Thank you for the luck. Yeah, I took a risk there. But whatever. I think the odds that I got stuck were pretty low.
A few hidden around, or get some doing difficult tasks. We'll be able to buy stuff with them.
Losing time, I'm not supposed to do. You piece of fucking shit. Don't. Yeah, that was dumb is what that was. Dropping the hover. I am so bad. Please, dude. What is this? Why, like, suddenly, like, there's a switch in my brain that just turns off my ability to do anything. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Dude. What, like, it's like it's suddenly opposite day. I'm just gonna bleed time again. Like, dumbass. Stupid fucking game, dude. Yeah, it's a pretty broken glitch, the dummy. God, what kind of stupid bullshit was that? First to drop hover and then like the stupidest movement. So the hover is achieved by doing... Is that really a Peacemaker ammo? Fuck yeah. Yeah, you're right, Smoker, just gotta stay chill. So the hover is basically like... You do one trick, and then you like cancel out of the trick midway through, and you do another trick. For some reason, you can actually confuse the game into letting you do the same trick over and over. And each time you do it, you happen to get like this really nice altitude boost, which lets you do insane stuff. like flying through the air. Like the whole reason it works the way it does is because each trick gives you like a boost. Dum-dum. So bad. Actually, no, it's not. We're okay.
Seal off the area. Whoa. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. Whoa.
One thing I'll say, yeah, regardless of what happens, I'm really happy about this stream because I had a run that was really good that died in a stupid, stupid way. And I know I lost time, fuck. And I was really pissed, but then I stepped away for about 2 or 3 minutes. And I feel a lot better. And I got a run that was arguably better, even if this does it with a clown PB. So there you go, the victory. I didn't lose myself for frustration. The life. That's still better than nothing. I hate splitting there. That's true, but I don't want to let that get to me either. Like, I don't want to have my padding make me play bad. Like that. Like, I just shouldn't think about my splits. Like, I know I can keep pace with my PB, so that's what I plan on doing. That was kind of safe.
Oh,
Why did that... Why was that animation so slow? Is putting the gun away really, like, make that slower? Because if so, that's really dumb. I need to go back and retime that other escape, because I'm pretty sure that was a PB for a gold split. No. Bad. We're losing time. Darker's hype. This one honestly doesn't leave you that much time, as long as he doesn't get stuck on shit. Like, it could be a lot of-
Thank you.
Lurkers are kind of the bad guys. Can I do that? Depends on your definition of bad. Ah. Sketchy ending, but the rest of the run, the rest of this race was good.
Congratulations, you achieved the gold record. Yeah,
that was a really good zoom RNG. I wasn't expecting that, honestly, so I like was kind of like, whoa. Like, I had to like stop and kind of like double take. Holy Jesus. Did you just see what that Crimson Guard did? Did someone like clip that? That was funny as hell.
He was like, oh, I'm gonna be the one to stop him. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get the promotion.
Hey, Double Taco. Going pretty good.
You need clearance for this gate. Access granted.
Thank you, Pin Man. How's your night been, Double? Do you go by Double or do you go by Taco? Or, I guess, by your full username? Hey, Nixon.
You are right, Jack. What my father's doing is wrong.
Oh, okay, Taco. For sure.
If you get to the weapons factory, maybe we can stop it. I'll meet you there.
Sub 530 SOV? BT does? BT.
Yeah.
You need special plaque clearance for this door. Access granted.
This is gonna gold, I think.
You know I can't play fair. I'm scrapping my electricity figure. Say hello to my little friend. Ah, multiple moves. How delightful.
My peacemaker count.
Sting like a woman. No. No.
And the challenger is
bound to count. Did I split? What the fuck?
Yeah. Whoa. Yeah.
Still up there.
Hey guys.
How, dude? Best part of the run.
Great shot, Daxter.
This is the best minigame.
Thank you.
Construction site is actually... yeah, I would consider that a minigame. No, okay. I thought I froze him and I got scared. Faster! I've never heard those clamping sounds.
I think that's the last we'll see of him. You gotta figure out the blocks, man. Gig, baby. Figure this out. I'll cover your butt. Great. No time to celebrate.
I love those tentacle emotes that they have.
He's gaining. Gonna be close. Go, go, go.
This is Mira. Thanks for getting the artifacts, guys. It's strange. The time map had a bunch of old coordinates in it. Come see me at the stadium.
That was weird. Oh, that was slower. I just saw it and I wanted it. I'm instituting a no hoverboard. Home in on the guy. Like, help me out here a little bit, Jack. Wow, I'm really out of ammo. I used way too much. Wow. Okay, well, the bad part's over. Three hits was about my PB too, so we're not gonna gain any time here. But at least I'm not gonna die. Holy fuck. That's scary. I could die. Take a Vicker.
City safe zone.
I'd rather take that. I'm not gonna risk anything. Okay. Damn it. Damn it.
Damn it.
Oh man, a precursor.
It is finished.
Dude, I missed the sub 101. Damn it.
I mean, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. It's okay. World record. World record. Why am I complaining? It's just that ending was so embarrassing. I mean, it was cool. Yeah, no, what am I even talking about? Thanks, guys. That's it. That's the world record for Jack 20%. That's it.
He has fulfilled today. Wait a minute. It's you. I mean, it's me.
Thanks, guys. Still, though. God, that was 101 pace up until the last, you know, minute and a half. But it's okay. It's okay. Thanks, guys. This is actually a pretty big milestone for me. I've been playing this game for almost a year now. And I've been grinding the hell out of it. It's been... Yeah, I knew it was bad, but I was like, it'll be fine if I can just... Yeah, that's world record. But I was just like, if I just play well, it'll be fun. And I'll be okay. Right up to the end there. Yeah, to beat world record by 5 seconds. Damn, that ending though. That's gonna haunt me. But yeah, thanks. This is actually a really big deal for me. Man. I never thought I would get world record. Thanks so much, guys.
Transport is ready, m'lady.
Thank you, Captain Bruder. Come on. We'll be late for the party at...
Thanks, Jekyll. Thanks for that. I've got so much work to do. Besides, I don't want to sound... Sub 101, I mean, I had Sub 101 pace up until... Go for Sub 1 minute? Dude, obviously, it's so easy.
Yes, ma'am.
No, but it was, you know, I had it up until the very end. It was that stupid hover angle. We're okay though.
Besides,
we got
tough
it.
Guy, I'm dying to see you dance. Not likely.
Thanks, guys.
Welcome.
Wow, this is a weird feeling.
The hippest, happiest joint in town.
Check out the new decor.
Ooh, what a big.
I was hoping I'd get it before SGDQ. I mean, I want to improve this. I'm gonna be right back at this tomorrow. Jabu is an 820, which is good, but it's not great. And then I have 20 seconds. If I can keep pace with my PB up until the very end, I lost a lot of time in the end too. Like, I lost 2 free seconds in Defense Stadium. I lost like 2 or 3 free seconds in Construction Site. That's like 5 seconds that if I just stay calm, I can get. And her core was obviously not good. The core fight was okay.
Something about rubber tubing and certain parts of your mother. You
don't I'll share that to
Sid!
Twitter.
You're okay.
You cherries didn't think some nasty breath giant-sized lizard was gonna keep me from the biggest party in town.
I am definitely gonna go to Jack 3 at some point.
You saved the city and more, my boy. Metalcore and his men.
I don't know. Yeah, if I can keep pace. Whereabouts can I improve my golds?
I'm just glad to be back home.
Yeah, well,
get to crew had 2 seconds of gold pace, and I pretty much got it right there. I think a 58 is some of the best as possible. I think where I can get it is in the last fight, I have about 7 seconds. My best core is 47.9, and Vaser's best is like a 39 something, so that's almost 10 seconds. And then I think like my Bombots can go lower. My arrow, my races can go lower by maybe 3 or 4 seconds each.
Besides, you'll tell us before something happens next time, right, Samos?
So I think if you add it up, I think it'll be amount to be like a high 58. I did not expect a gold kill crew. That was ridiculous.
Me? No, we're just guessing, right, Samos? Hey, tomorrow, only pine. Now, you're gonna tell right now.
But yeah, thanks, guys. I want to beat this.
Jack, my boy, a future awaits.
For now, I'm just gonna be happy that I got it and call it a day. Thanks, Rim.
Hey, Piggle. M9 is being a jokester. He's not being serious. I mean, Piggle is a fucking god at this game, and he has more of a potential to get sub 101 than I do. He has more potential to get sub 1 than I do. So does Vaser. I don't hold myself up to the same standard that they do. Because they're so fucking... Because they've been playing this game for so long. It's not going to be the record. No, this record is so beatable. There's free 30, 20 seconds I heard at the end. Yeah, get crew skip. Get a free 58. Seriously. No, seriously, mad respect to Piggle. He's like, I remember when I had like a 157 and like Piggle just like popped into my chat and was hanging with me and he was super supportive. He's a fucking bro. Shoutouts to Vaser too, who has also been super helpful. Also Split. Split's been with me since like day one. I remember the reason I started playing this game is because M9 knew I had run it once and wanted to see me do like a really rusty attempt at it. Shoutouts to Tan Man for being like the fucking coolest person. Also fucking hilarious. I would consider this easily my best run ever of my life until the last two splits. Yeah, it took me 2.5 hours. Also Tan Man put so much fucking work into this game. You don't even know, like, so much random shit we just know about because he, like, was testing stuff and has, like, this detailed, like, database of info. It's amazing. Yeah, I don't know. There's so many people that have put work into this game. I'm gonna upload this run to YouTube. Sadly, I don't have a raw recording of this. I just have the OBS recording. Yeah, Majora, the thing is a lot of you people have been super supportive and like convincing me that I had what it took before I believed it, so that's pretty cool. Thanks guys. Thanks, Rim. Yeah, Tan Man found a bunch of cool death orbs. He found more than that too. It's crazy. And Dex found hella shit. Yeah, I don't have like the raw video of the Amarek because it would. Oh, Mayor, thanks. Thanks, Mayor. Thanks, Goober. Yeah. Stoked on that. I'll be back with this. I want the sub 101 before I move on to other stuff. I don't know. Or maybe I should just take a break. I don't know what to do. I want to go to all missions, but all missions would be bad. But obviously, it's gonna be bad for a while. Yeah, Tan Man found ways to exploit the invulnerability glitch too. I could do act runs. You're right, of all missions. That's a good idea. I should do act runs. That's a really good idea. Like, I'm one of those people, I'm just, all I can think about right now is those last two splits and losing a sub 101 pave. But I know that's stupid and that's petty and I should just be happy that I PB'd. But yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy that for now and call it a day. Yeah, I'll just take a break. I'll probably stream tomorrow though. I'll probably throw in active runs for all missions as well as just any percent. Yeah. I mean, just because this is like an important PB, I'm gonna let the credits play all the way through to get it on the recording. I mean, I was talking earlier on Twitter. I think sub 1 is possible RTA. I think it's super possible. Cause like, let's say I didn't lose all that time after Underport. Cause Underport is where my nerves really kicked in. So let's say that didn't happen. I would have been another 25 seconds ahead. That would have been like a 1:00:45. And from there, think about this, I had an 8:20 praxis.
that's another, like, you know, like, you could, in a run, you could probably grind to get, like, a mid, you know, 8-0 something, like an 8-0, 8-0-5. So that's, like, a 1-0, a 130 flat. And then from there, just more optimizing and more golds. I mean, there's not a lot left, but there, it's there. I think it can happen. I played so close to my fucking golds for all the mid-game. That was stupid. I mean, I golded 3 in a row. That was ridiculous. I missed half my splits at the start. Doesn't matter. I'm so glad I decided to do a run, another run after that, like, one that died to lurkers. I was, like, so pissed, and I just took a step back, and I just, like, took a breather. Also, I don't think I thanked some people sent me bits while I was talking, thank you. Like, Tanman. That triple gold, okay, when I saw that crew time, I was like, what? Like, what dimension am I in? Like, I seriously, like, thought I was dreaming when I saw minus 42. You know what the funny thing is? It's sort of like when people ask you, they're like, how does it feel to be a year older? And I'm like, it's, like, I don't physically, you know, like, it's just surreal. Like, it's like, you're just kind of like, suddenly, it's like, oh, that's a thing now, I guess. But whatever, I mean, it's like, I don't want to think about it too much, because I don't want that kind of thing to go to me, you know. Whatever. I don't know. Can't explain it. I'm just happy I was able to do it. Yeah, I saved splits as soon as that run ended, and then I shared it to Twitter. So I'm going to immediately highlight this. I'm probably going to throw a host. Thanks everyone for watching. I will catch you guys later. My total play time? Let's find out. I'm gonna check that really quick as well. I'm curious. Information. I was just nervous as fuck. I could feel my heartbeat the whole time. Total play time is, drumroll, 12 days, 1 hour, 9 minutes, 47 seconds. Yeah, peace out, guys. Yeah, I can link my YouTube. I'll post it in the chat. After this. My IGT. I mean, it's probably hella, I think it still counts IGT. Oh wait, I'd have to save. Probably 112 because I've been watching the credits, so it went up. Anyways, yeah, peace out. I'll link my YouTube in a moment.